But we are the people.
We were mostly instrumental in the creation of Pakistan. This is correct.
Right, so I got the right impression by reading
it.
Thank you.
The thing which you did not come to and all the time was waiting for was this, that we are at least equal partners in the creation of Pakistan, and no power on earth has any right, any justification to relegate to us a second class citizenship or a third class citizenship. That's against the contract. There are certain contracts, there are unwritten contracts. If you two or three people go together to make a thing, to make a firm, they have equal rights unless that thing is taken apart. Their rights cannot be trampled upon by the other parties, even if they enjoy a majority. In this case, exactly the opposite is happening. The worst enemies of Pakistan, among them those who said Qaid-e-Azam is a kafir azam, among them are those who said Pakistan ki pe bhi koi nahi bana sakta. Kisi maa ne aisa ehram hai, jis ehram hai jo said hai. Kisi maa ne aisa bacha nahi jana, jo Pakistan ki pe bhi bana sake. No mother has given birth to his son. Atomic bomb having been mentioned in the Holy Quran. Didn't you read that? Or has it not been published yet, perhaps?
It has come out, sir. Third of February.
It is published.
The tafsir of Surah Hamazah.
Where will they put the Hamazah?
It was printed in Al-Fazl.
It was also, I think, translated by Jayanvaram Sattano, who is very efficient in these translations, and published in English as well. So you go through that, and there is enough proof, positive proof, that the Holy Quran not only declared the phenomena of hidden energy, but also developed the theme to the construction of Pakistan and ultimate destruction of the world. In that small surah, all that has been mentioned.